Let's look at the problem. The given data is the mass of HBr3.